if this fight goes over 5 rounds, Umar, you should eat your watch. Seriously.
This, why are you saying that?
Because Anthony Joshua, and it's all about rejuvenation. Anthony Joshua has taken himself out of the comfort zone of being in London, taken the comfort zone of being in Sheffield, taken himself out of that comfort zone. And he's linked up with Derek D. James.